Hello friend, welcome to my channel Quest for Reason. Today I am solving an algebraic equation, that is x to the power y minus y to the power x equal to 17, where x and y are real. Let's start. And before we start, one thing I would remind you that don't forget to subscribe my channel. We can write x to the power y upon 2 multiplied by 2 minus y to the power x upon 2 multiplied by 2 equal to 17, or x to the power y upon 2 whole square minus y to the power x upon 2 whole square equal to 17. Here I applying the formula a to the power m n equal to a to the power m all to the power n. So friend, let x to the power y upon 2 equal to p and y to the power x upon 2 equal to q. So p square minus q square equal to 17, or p plus q, p minus q equal to 17. Here I applying the formula, that is a square minus b square equal to a plus b times a minus b. We can write that p plus q, p minus q equal to 1 multiplied by 17 if p plus q greater than p minus q. So we can write p plus q, p minus q equal to 17 multiplied by 1. So we can write p plus q equal to 17. This is equation number 1, and p minus q equal to 1, equation number 2. By adding we get p plus q equal to 17, or p minus q equal to 1, that is 2p equal to 18, or p equal to 9. By subtracting p plus q equal to 17, or p minus q equal to 1, plus minus 2q equal to 2q equal to 16, or q equal to 2q equal to 16, or q equal to 16 upon 2, that is 8. Putting the value p equal to x to the power y by 2, so the value of p we get x to the power y by 2 equal to 9, that is x to the power y by 2 equal to 3 to the power square, or x to the power y equal to 3 to the power 4, squaring both side, squaring both side. And this side q, putting the value of q, that is y to the power x upon 2 equal to 8, वाई टू द पावर एक्स इक्वल टू एट स्क्वायर और वाई टू द पावर एक्स इक्वल टू 64 दैट इज 4 क्यूब. कंपेयरिंग दिस टू इक्वेशन वी गेट एक्स इक्वल टू 3 एंड वाई इक्वल टू 4. नाउ वी वेरीफाई दैट इज एक्स टू द पावर वाई माइनस वाई टू द पावर एक्स दैट इज 3 टू द पावर 4 माइनस 4 टू द पावर 3 दैट इज 81 माइनस 64 दैट इज 17. सो इट इज वेरीफाइड. So it is verified. Therefore, x equal to 3 and y equal to 4. This is the solution. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.